All right. Thought I'd get some casual games in here, just for the heck of it.
Victory or death.
The light shall bring victory.
I hate going first. Much prefer having the coin. Let's see how this goes. Fighting a warrior with my priest.
Greetings.
Is someone injured?
Greetings.
Greetings.
The light protects me.
What's awesome about that is I could just
right away
take the damage and get a free card. So against a warrior named Fajukbi? Derp, 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 derp. Derp, 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 derp.
Don't mess with Tusker.
Go, Tusker, go! He was not very effective. Taunt. I'll bring my own taunt.
Tadingo! Yes.
Why not?
Suck steel!
Hate when they start bringing out the weapons. Uh-oh, big card. Big card.
I've got a huge card!
Let's bring this out.
Is someone injured?
Oh. If he kills it off, I still got my grizzly. And he does. And that's exactly what I'm gonna pull. Let's see. Yeah, I'm just gonna sit on it.
Right away.
I don't know if I have an ooze in my deck. I don't recall, in case he pulls out a weapon. Oh hell, that's a pretty powerful weapon. Of course, he's eating damage too. Shit. I don't have a taunt. Oh well. Well, let's see. 7. Yeah, I could do this, I guess.
Right away.
I don't recall if warriors are able to have removal cards or not. I haven't played a warrior yet, so I'm kind of a noob when it comes to this game. I mostly played mage, priest, and a little bit of druid, and that's about it. Ah, hell, yep.
Get behind me.
Right away.
At least his weapon's gone. I have to put up with that crap for a while, I hope.
Tazdingo! Yes!
Yes.
The gates are open.
Right away.
V's got any more removal cards in case I get another light spawn and double the health.
What you looking at?
I'd be mad about this part. God. Let's see. Could do six. He does six. Poop. Well,
right away.
I'm just gonna attack.
I'll take it.
Fair enough.
I think I'm gonna hang on to that. I think I'm gonna just sit on this right now. Yeah, I won't even heal myself like a dummy. That was a mistake, obviously. I'm gonna have to deal with that thing eventually.
Behold the might of Stormwind!
What's the point of that? Oh, the plus one to the health, duh. Give yourself some armor, or
what
not.
What you want?
That was a better move. I agree. All right, so we obviously have to get rid of this.
Smash.
Actually,
I'll take him out.
And then we heal. This.
For not a time.
And then we kill this off. And then we heal. Whoa. Did not mean to do that. And then there we go.
Right away.
Thank you.
Let's see if he quits. That was smart. Should kill it off, dude. Can you or not? Fukuchbi. Oh, that hurt his own minion. Then what? Here comes all kinds of cards. I don't have enough, do I? No, I don't. Damn it.
Right away.
Thank you.
trolling.
For the war chief!
Thank you.
He's gonna sit there? Really?
Tadingo! Yes.
Right away.
Yeah. I haven't played this in about, I don't know how many months. Long, long time. Ooh. The joke character, Dan. Dan Hibiki. With his Psycho power. Ooh, an 8,000 point Dan player. This should be weird. I'm gonna get my butt kicked, maybe, eh? And we got it set to 3 rounds. If I'm quiet, it's just because I'm trying to concentrate. My move didn't come out there. Breaking glass. Sometimes I just like to try to outlast and annoy until they make mistakes and give me free damage, basically. Because I can kind of keep away and run a lot. Ooh. It cost a meter to do that, but whatever. Oh, stuffed my move. Oh, damn it. He jumped. He probably would have thrown if I hadn't gotten out of the way. I just gotta watch it. He could easily kill me. There we go. Got the right combo. Fuerte! I love Dan's dash, and his back dash is hilarious. I guess strong. Oh, whatever. Super delayed. Did you see that? I heard that, what is it, guacamole? I forget what the dash is called. Now, guacamole is, leg grab in the air. The shoryuken, basically. The dragon punch. Oh, man! I could have done a lot more damage there. Oh, nice stuff. He had to time that perfectly. Yeah, you're screwed, dude. Let's go for a spin! That move always made no sense to me. Look at what he does. He just twists the neck a little bit with the chin shoved to the side and then pulls the guy's leg towards him. That's it. He's not even doing the split, so it shouldn't even hurt. I don't get it. The dizziness thing would mess people up. See if I can wait. He's just feeling me up. I don't know why we're set to 3 rounds or whatever. Don't see people do that a whole lot. Oh. Nice, nice. Oh, I hate what he can stuff sometimes. It's stupid. You know what's awesome about EX dash? Not dash, but EX run, is that it actually absorbs 2 hits. Not just one armor, it's 2 armor. Oh, I guess I messed that up. Oh well. Wow, that was a wasted... bunch of wasted meter. Breaking glass. Alrighty. That guy wasn't as much of a challenge as I thought. Let's get another one going here. El Fuerte! Alright. Oh, this guy's got his microphone on. I can can hear your button presses, buddy. Nah, I really can't, but maybe I will. Ken player. Yeah, I can hear his microphone. Another guy with... Why do they like these longer matches? I don't know why they've got it set to 3 rounds. Okay. Of course, I telegraph that a lot. Wow, this is laggy. Ooh, car throw, kind of look like. That doesn't look like. Oh, free damage. Boom. Yeah, this is laggy. I'm also very rusty, though, so. Oh. Nice. Hadouken! How you do, Ken? This guy likes to play keep away too. Also. Oh. Surprised he didn't block that. Oh, he's talking. I can't hear him though. I cannot hear what he's saying. I can hear his television on my speakers here. Sorry, it's hard to talk and play at the same time. What is he doing? The noise. You hear that? Boy, that's weird. I don't know what he's doing with the microphone. It's like rumbling or something. Oh. This is so laggy. My moves aren't even coming out when I want them to. I was hoping he was gonna throw in a leg or something. Burned all my meter. Oh, crap! Oh! Well, I didn't take that much damage. That delicious fireball. Okay. There we go. El Forte the Chef. I don't know why, I just have a lot of fun playing this character. I used to play Shoto characters all the time. Most of the Street Fighter game series. In fact, I think nearly all. I played a little bit of Deadly in Street Fighter 3. Wasn't any good at it. But... This guy... He's not... He must be new. I feel kind of bad. I mean, I'm making dumb mistakes too, but a lot of it's lag related, or just guessing wrong, which that happens to everybody. Wow, look at this. Jeez. Come on. Well, that ain't gonna work. Happen to keep jumping back. Oh well. I can't get near the guy. Oh, nice. I'm gonna guess wrong. Yep. Nice. Okay. Alright. I'll give that to him. I made a lot of stupid mistakes, but the lag again. I don't mean to make excuses, but I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's pretty bad. I suck at this game, don't get me wrong, but it's fun. This is known as the luck character in this series or in this game. Stuff that Hadouken. Wow, he does not block that often. Oh, look at this. Come on with the leg already. Man, this is taking a long time. Sorry about that, guys. Let's get this guy taken care of here. I got a perfect out of it, but whatever. It's been fun, guys. I'll get some more videos out next week.